this is Arlene. It's October the 2nd, 2019 at 5640 at Monica Boulevard, 215 in Los Angeles, California. So anyways, I was in the shower and I was getting targeted pretty hard. So I usually never document it, but I think it's something that I should start doing, which means allotting or budgeting more time that I already don't have in the day. This is what a hacker blocks it. But I'm still getting frequencies to my head and my face. And this is when I'm in the shower. That's the time. Then I started getting frequencies to the floor. The wall I share with apartment 211. I was getting frequencies from that direction. I can't say it's from them. It could be passing through. And if it is, that means it would be from the power lines on San Monica Boulevard. The frequencies to my head and my face. Harper there. That's the time. To my head and my face, but it's blocked from the hacker. That's the time you see the frequencies have now started because it's blurry. These are the readings to my head and my face, hacker, the time, and you'll see how swollen my face is. Well, actually my forehead and the rest of me. So it's either coming from the hallway or the power lines, and those are the readings. That's me pointing because I'm in the shower. And then it's the time to see the frequencies, that's why I'm so blurry. This frequencies to my head and my throat. Have a hacker shutting that down. The time. This is to my head and my face and my legs, but there's the hacker, no reading. It's being suppressed.